Bhagavad Gita, chapter 4, text 23. Kata sanga simuktasya jnana vastitasetasa yana karata karma samagram parvililyate. The work of man who is unattached to the mode of material nature and who is fully situated in transcendental knowledge merges entirely into transcendence. So if someone is unattached to the matter and fully situated in spiritual understanding, all the work that kind of person does, he does as a yagya, as a sacrifice for the absolute. And that's how all his knowledge and actions all merge into transcendence. They come from the transcendence and they go back to the transcendence. So then person can be said to be spiritualized.